The key to successful risk-taking is to understand that the actions you're taking should be the natural next step. One of the mistakes we often make when confronting a risk situation is our tendency to focus on the end result. Skiers who are unsure of themselves often do this. They'll go to the edge of a difficult slope, look all the way down to the bottom, and determine that the slope is too steep for them to try. The ones that decide to make it change their focus by analyzing what they need to do to master the first step, like getting through the first mogul on the hill. Once they get there, they concentrate on the next mogul, and over the course of the run, they end up at the bottom of what others thought was an impossible mountain. 1. Separating the possible from the impossible. 2. Focus on the next step, not the final result. 3. Start with ultimate goals in mind. 4. The wonders of committed efforts. 5. Success through risk avoidance. The key to successful risk-taking is to understand that the actions you're taking should be the natural next step. One of the mistakes we often make when confronting a risk situation is our tendency to focus on the end result. Skiers who are unsure of themselves often do this. They'll go to the edge of a difficult slope, look all the way down to the bottom, and determine that the slope is too steep for them to try. The ones that decide to make it change their focus by analyzing what they need to do to master the first step, like getting through the first mogul on the hill. Once they get there, they concentrate on the next mogul, and over the course of the run, they end up at the bottom of what others thought was an impossible mountain. 1. Separating the possible from the impossible. 2. Focus on the next step, not the final result. 3. Start with ultimate goals in mind. 4. The wonders of committed efforts. 5. Success through risk avoidance. The key to successful risk-taking is to understand that the actions you're taking should be the natural next step. One of the mistakes we often make when confronting a risk situation is our tendency to focus on the end result. Skiers who are unsure of themselves often do this. They'll go to the edge of a difficult slope, look all the way down to the bottom, and determine that the slope is too steep for them to try. The ones that decide to make it change their focus by analyzing what they need to do to master the first step, like getting through the first mogul on the hill. Once they get there, they concentrate on the next mogul, and over the course of the run, they end up at the bottom of what others thought was an impossible mountain. 1. Separating the possible from the impossible. 2. Focus on the next step, not the final result. 3. Start with ultimate goals in mind. 4. The wonders of committed efforts. 5. Success through risk avoidance. The key to successful risk-taking is to understand that the actions you're taking should be the natural next step. One of the mistakes we often make when confronting a risk situation is our tendency to focus on the end result. Skiers who are unsure of themselves often do this. They'll go to the edge of a difficult slope, look all the way down to the bottom, and determine that the slope is too steep for them to try. The ones that decide to make it change their focus by analyzing what they need to do to master the first step, like getting through the first mogul on the hill. Once they get there, they concentrate on the next mogul, and over the course of the run, they end up at the bottom of what others thought was an impossible mountain. 1. Separating the possible from the impossible. 2. Focus on the next step, not the final result. 3. Start with ultimate goals in mind. 4. The wonders of committed efforts. 5. Success through risk avoidance. The key to successful risk-taking is to understand that the actions you're taking should be the natural next step. One of the mistakes we often make when confronting a risk situation is our tendency to focus on the end result. Skiers who are unsure of themselves often do this. They'll go to the edge of a difficult slope, look all the way down to the bottom, and determine that the slope is too steep for them to try. The ones that decide to make it change their focus by analyzing what they need to do to master the first step, like getting through the first mogul on the hill. Once they get there, they concentrate on the next mogul, and over the course of the run, they end up at the bottom of what others thought was an impossible mountain. 1. Separating the possible from the impossible. 2. Focus on the next step, not the final result. 3. Start with ultimate goals in mind. 4. The wonders of committed efforts. 5. Success through risk avoidance. The key to successful risk-taking is to understand that the actions you're taking should be the natural next step. One of the mistakes we often make when confronting a risk situation is our tendency to focus on the end result. Skiers who are unsure of themselves often do this. They'll go to the edge of a difficult slope, look all the way down to the bottom, and determine that the slope is too steep for them to try. The ones that decide to make it change their focus by analyzing what they need to do to master the first step, like getting through the first mogul on the hill. Once they get there, they concentrate on the next mogul, and over the course of the run, they end up at the bottom of what others thought was an impossible mountain. 1. Separating the possible from the impossible. 2. Focus on the next step, not the final result. 3. Start with ultimate goals in mind. 4. The wonders of committed efforts. 5. Success through risk avoidance. The key to successful risk-taking is to understand that the actions you're taking should be the natural next step. One of the mistakes we often make when confronting a risk situation is our tendency to focus on the end result. Skiers who are unsure of themselves often do this. They'll go to the edge of a difficult slope, look all the way down to the bottom, and determine that the slope is too steep for them to try. The ones that decide to make it change their focus by analyzing what they need to do to master the first step, like getting through the first mogul on the hill. Once they get there, they concentrate on the next mogul, and over the course of the run, they end up at the bottom of what others thought was an impossible mountain. 1. Separating the possible from the impossible. 2. Focus on the next step, not the final result. 3. Start with ultimate goals in mind. 4. The wonders of committed efforts. 5. Success through risk avoidance. The key to successful risk-taking is to understand that the actions you're taking should be the natural next step. One of the mistakes we often make when confronting a risk situation is our tendency to focus on the end result. Skiers who are unsure of themselves often do this. They'll go to the edge of a difficult slope, look all the way down to the bottom, and determine that the slope is too steep for them to try. The ones that decide to make it change their focus by analyzing what they need to do to master the first step, like getting through the first mogul on the hill. Once they get there, they concentrate on the next mogul, and over the course of the run, they end up at the bottom of what others thought was an impossible mountain. 1. Separating the possible from the impossible. 2. Focus on the next step, not the final result. 3. Start with ultimate goals in mind. 4. The wonders of committed efforts. 5. Success through risk avoidance. The key to successful risk-taking is to understand that the actions you're taking should be the natural next step. One of the mistakes we often make when confronting a risk situation is our tendency to focus on the end result. Skiers who are unsure of themselves often do this. They'll go to the edge of a difficult slope, look all the way down to the bottom, and determine that the slope is too steep for them to try. The ones that decide to make it change their focus by analyzing what they need to do to master the first step, like getting through the first mogul on the hill. Once they get there, they concentrate on the next mogul, and over the course of the run, they end up at the bottom of what others thought was an impossible mountain. 1. Separating the possible from the impossible. 2. Focus on the next step, not the final result. 3. Start with ultimate goals in mind. 4. The wonders of committed efforts. 5. Success through risk avoidance. The key to successful risk-taking is to understand that the actions you're taking should be the natural next step. One of the mistakes we often make when confronting a risk situation is our tendency to focus on the end result. Skiers who are unsure of themselves often do this. They'll go to the edge of a difficult slope, look all the way down to the bottom, and determine that the slope is too steep for them to try. The ones that decide to make it change their focus by analyzing what they need to do to master the first step, like getting through the first mogul on the hill. Once they get there, they concentrate on the next mogul, And over the course of the run, they end up at the bottom of what others thought was an impossible mountain. 1. Separating the possible from the impossible. 2. Focus on the next step, not the final result. 3. Start with ultimate goals in mind. 4. The wonders of committed efforts. 5. Success through risk avoidance.